Sometimes, to destroy evil, it takes something equally dark. A selective malevolence that will do what others will not or cannot do. I have had many names, from my earlier days in Mesopotamia to the present killing zones of Eastern Europe. For most of my existence, I have lived as a warrior. Killing was my calling, and after all these millennia, I've become very efficient at it.